Come on.
What?
No, it's okay.
Is he even watching this?
He's not, Dad, Tanner is great. Matty James with
the corner. Come on. We'll get this. No,
come on.
Come on.
What? No, are you joking?
It's MVP.
You're always on your phone. Seriously. There's no way City will come back from this.
Hello. Hello. Yes. How are you?
Grand. You?
Grand. You know we have Grace's party this weekend?
Yeah.
Have you picked up her present yet?
I was going to do it on Saturday, but then
No, I asked you to pick it up before Friday, because I think it's closed tomorrow. And if you think I'm getting it, like, you have another thing coming. Like, will you get it today?
Just one
Noah.
Second.
No, seriously, listen to me.
Can we just wait?
Are you serious? This always happens. Like, you're constantly on that phone. What could be more important?
I'm trying to figure out how I can get the shift off work.
For God's
sake. I knew we should have left earlier. We're always late.
It's not like us to be on time anyway.
True. Once I get in there, I'm going straight for the fog. I'm time to play catch up.
Just remember, I'm not getting you home tonight, right?
No! I think we could go to London around Christmas time.
Yeah, I'd like that idea more, if I could afford it.
Think of it as a Christmas present for me.
What are you going to get me?
Please. Noah, ignore it. Noah, seriously.
I'm just
Noah, ignore
it.
No, oh my God, look out! London. Babe. London?
What?
Christmas time?
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds really good.
Ignore it. Ignore it, please.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm always right.
They always say the moment before you die, your life will flash before your eyes. Every laugh, every birthday, every coffee run, every step, every regret, every moment. But isn't that what life is? A bunch of moments piled together to form the story that's called your life. Where each one adds to something special, and if you miss one, there might not be another. What if I told you there are some moments you might have missed because you were looking down at your phone? You walk by the love of your life on Grafton Street because you were too busy checking Twitter, or you missed the first step of your little girl because someone shared a funny video on Facebook. Imagine if someone took away the moment of the things that have made you so proud you've cried, or so happy you didn't think a single bad thing could ever happen in the world again. Pay attention. There could be one crucial moment you could miss, and this moment could make your life flash before your eyes.